favorite, Sleigh Ride by Leroy Anderson. It's one that you hear a lot on the radio. It's a lot of fun. You heard The Horse Whinnie by Lance Kinsey, a senior trumpet player, and The Whip Cracked by Jake Conkin, junior percussionist. This next piece that we're going to do is Greensleeves, and it is by Claude Smith, one of those famous composers. Claude Smith, he's arranged Greensleeves in a very transparent way. So it features a lot of the different sections, a lot of the different students in a soloistic way. So please enjoy Greensleeves by Claude Smith.
Thank you.
had many, many soloists on that, several. They're all listed in the program except for two of them.
Reed Ayres for Gloucester is entitled Air for Eventide.
Thank you.
students and the staff that have assisted us the last couple days. It's just been a blast. Second, thanks to the parents who are here today to support these students. We have no idea what influence you have over these kids. They did a survey once, and they asked parents, what do they want out of band for their students? And the number one answer was discipline. Okay? And it asked them, music is wonderful, but can students have something that they have to work for? When we started yesterday morning, we had some work to do, and we had to work 7 or 8 hours, and we had to work in sections to get it to go. And these students were just delightful. I mean, they were able to wait and have the late gratification that we put the time in to get the result. And lots of times the process is more important than the product. But thank you, parents, for your support of these students. Thanks to the teachers who got them ready. But really, I just waited to stay and they were ready to go. So all the directors of the students, thank you so much. And most importantly, thanks to the students. When we started yesterday, we have 2 goals. Be good and have fun. You can't do one without the other. They are not mutually exclusive. And I told them they have just been at the light. I do not believe they're freshmen. They are playing very maturely. I hope you're not put them on freshmen. I haven't had a freshman on my level. But these freshmen are able to do things that we could do so much quicker because they were bright, they were motivated, and they worked hard. So, students, thank you.
Did you watch the band last night?
Yeah. Yeah.